imagine this entire church was painted on top of the limestone.